Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 11. How did that bicep get there? I'm afraid to say this may be my last entry, for I've all but given up hope. Yet it comes to the point in every hero's journey where he must decide whether he will be a big boy or a small boy. And this is that point in my journey. Today, I either become the Bicep King 2000, or I die trying.